Welcome to Creativity and Problems Resolving. Please subscribe us and enable the notification alert. While there's already at least one company producing relatively small numbers of 3D printed cars, the LSEV is touted as being the first mass-producible 3D printed electric car in the world. Expected to enter production in the second quarter of 2019, the vehicle was recently unveiled at a press conference held at the China 3D Printing Cultural Museum in Shanghai. The LSEV is the result of a partnership between Chinese 3D printing company Polymaker and Italian electric car manufacturer LSEV. According to Polymaker, all visible parts of the car except the chassis, seats and glass are 3D printed. Taking this approach reportedly allowed the total number of separate parts to be reduced from a typical 2,000 to only 57. That presumably doesn't include things like the drivetrain. It also made possible a claimed complete vehicle weight of just 450 kilograms, 992 pounds. Another advantage of 3D printing is that it drastically accelerated the research and development process, allowing LSEV to complete new designs in just 3 to 12 months. Polymaker states that the R&D process for a similar conventionally manufactured car takes more like 3 to 5 years. Even though production has yet to begin, LSEV is said to have already received 7,000 European orders for the LSEV, 5,000 from Italian postal services provider Poste Italiane, and 2,000 from vehicle leasing company Arvil. The car will be priced at approximately $7,500, have a top speed of about 43 miles per hour, 69 kilometers per hour, and a battery range of 93 miles, 150 kilometers, per charge.